Ooh, a Beezy's Europe suit.
This is hype.
3, 2, 1, go!
I love how the mic button doesn't look this wide. That's so fun.
Oh, Beezy, where are you going, bud?
Okay, he's off stage. He's back on stage after using 50% for his troubles. Oh, that. Ooh, look for a jab lock on the Nair. Didn't find it. Every time his ESS gets back to that ledge, I feel a little bit excited. Uh-oh. That's not a good thing. Up two star speeds. Back to it, Mom. Up B, no, I can't take it. Burial up B, much weaker. Ooh, I think he's actually dead off that. He's grab ledge. Side again, basically. Definitely a move that got a big buff from that at all. Game so far, except for the stock lead that Beezy has. That should be it. Yeah. Nearly mashed out. Still got the grounded up B, and that's the important part. Just for jump as ZSS, it's gonna be much less. Knockback.
So this is the
two.
Yeah, this is game two. He's up 1-0. ZSS work. Yeah, I think just the mobility of ZSS with down B and just her general like speed. Ooh, Beezy on the sticky, yeah. The general mobility. Really good for just kind of navigating Snake's minefield and getting in and out of his grenade setups and his C4 and his all his normal hitting boxes as well, but damage for that C4. Hold on. Ooh. pretty even now, despite the early losing from Jaegers. Ooh, that was almost near. Wow, that grenade a little bit just very confident. Still a little baby lead. I should think the grave is very close to itself. There it is. Did we get shield pressure from DZ? I probably got blown up by the grenade. Yeah, that up B's not gonna kill ever. Aerial up B is so much weaker. Thank god. Oh, it was a nightmare in Smash 4. Try to get a read on the tech in this. Last stock high percent, pretty even. I feel like Snake is a little bit easier time closing it out. Ooh! Okay. Grenade helped him out. So BZ's up 2-0 now. Okay, so, we're going into game 3. BZ up 2-0. Oh, BZ Sheik. This is not a good matchup for Sheik. Sheik really struggles to kill Snake. Can't really edge guard him, because you can just go high. A lot of your combos you have to be airtight on, or you're going to get grenaded. And Sheik's going to die really early. Compared to how early she kills Snake. But if there's one cheat that I would think to do it, it's definitely BZ cheat. BZ cheat is very nice. You just feel like anytime you're playing cheat, you just have to work so much harder. Finding that bear? The fair. Wow, that was a weird interaction. He like teched it and caught the grenade and did all sorts of things. Yeah, the up B, one of Sheik's sort of kill options, if you want to call it that. You can kind of use the explosion to just add a kill move. If you like run off the ledge of the stage and up B right as you run off, you'll can carry your momentum almost directly horizontally, and you'll actually get the up B explosion. So you'll like glide off the edge of the stage on up B, a little ways off stage. That's one way you can get a lot of kills as Sheik, is using that. That like short hop aerial needle at 45 degree angle has confirmed. Oh, at this percent. I know offstage you can get needle bouncing fish is the iconic one. Yeah, Dare does trade with Cypher, but you have to find a way to get Snake down there first, and it's
Snake just decides that he doesn't want to go down there, then get him down. So this is where the matchup's hard for Sheik now. Up to now was the easy part. You got no rage. Snake's at high percent. That'll do it. Rage is good. The wind box kept him in his fair longer. Kept him actually in the air a bit, I think. And that meant he could get his shield
up.
Ooh, that upside should be. Yeah, bouncing fish is the other cool option, but a lot of times you use it as a recovery and mobility option.
Quick.
Also works very well as a cool option. That was Queen Regent with the turnaround meter. Weaver's needle off the button. Yeah, BZ Sheik movement, extremely clean, but it doesn't make up for the fact he's down almost 60%. So you can find here. Doesn't find anything on the air dodge.
This hurt died to a lot of things.
Yeah, see, Snake just lands in the up smash though. That will, the tipper up smash will kill pretty early. Compared to the rest of the kit. Yeah, and that up smash also kills. And there's a lot more options. It's a lot easier to hit. Really good shield pressure from DZ, and then just blown up open it. Wonder if he could have got a jab lock there, two jab locks into an F smash. And then he went straight into the down smash. Looking to try and force an air dodge. That's one thing that Sheik can really capitalize on. Like, forward throw into air dodge up smash, or air dodge up needles up smash. That'll do it. Wow, the Sheik actually closed it out. I think needles.